A highly anticipated rocket launch failed to make it into space this evening. The Super Stripey rocket launched from the Pacific Missile Range facility off Barking Sands on Kauai around 5:45. But the Air Force says the rocket failed shortly after liftoff. The rocket was part of a mission called ORS-4, and it was carrying a satellite designed and built by University of Hawaii students and faculty. The satellite was designed to perform thermal imaging of the Earth's oceans and volcanoes. UH says students will build upon the experience, knowing that in the real world, things don't always go as planned.